Hey everybody, this is Ryan Pankos, and I'm making another painting for EverydayOriginal.com. I'm starting this painting a little bit differently than how I normally operate. I have a canvas surface here that has multiple layers of gesso on it that's been sanded down, but the final layer was some colored acrylic paint. So I have some red on the surface and some Payne's gray, and I just mixed it all together with a big brush. Some of this color might come through in the final. I might cover up all of it. I really haven't decided, but sometimes it's just nice to work from a mid-tone. And my palette for tonight is going to be a limited palette called the Zorn palette, and that consists of titanium white, ivory black, yellow ochre, and cadmium red. I don't have any ivory black at the moment, but I have a ton of this chromatic black, so I'm going to use that up. So I hope you like the final result, and if you do, go over to EverydayOriginal.com on the 19th and buy it for yourself. But I hope you like this video, and thanks for watching. Okay, so this painting's done and it's going to go up for sale tomorrow at 10 a.m. on everydayoriginal.com. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, watch for updates on my Instagram and Twitter accounts, and keep in contact with me on my Facebook page and my website. I'll be back next month for another Everyday Original, and thanks for watching.